7-4, 7 against. Cast and recast 7 times. So, it is decided. The fleet has been retrofitted and redeployed to begin at once. New names. Trawling for old things. By Prophet and Void, by the blessed handless founder, we hereby invoke the Deadlock Protocol.
Solaris, be you Sumper, Rail Agent, Crud Diver, or Pit Boss, hear this. Your comrades, your friends, your family, good people with clear debts, are being taken. Vanished. Nathaniel, in his hubris, is writing checks and cashing them with Solaris lives. There is upset in the halls of Corpus Power. The foundations of their kleptocracy tremble. To Neth, we say this. You are seen. To the Solaris, make yourselves heard. To those who have aided us in the past, join us now. You are needed.
Sparky! Yes. Biz and I may be in over our heads on this one. Listen up. This Deadlock spat is costing Solaris lives. The Corpus founder, some long-dead cove named Parvus Granum, carries a lot of messianic clout. Well, Neff's claiming the old man's got an heir. If true, that heir can, by rights, claim total control of the board. Board schisms and infighting might be the main reason SU survived this long. If the board unifies under one person, one found by Neth, our people will never see daylight. I need you on this. You in?
Thank you.
Neff all right. Patching through.
Like all of you, I was born poor.
With but a meager derivatives portfolio and limited vesting options. I never knew my parents. But, as an orphan, poor, as I said, I found great riches within the tenets of our glorious founder, Parvos Granum.
The corpus became my family.
They fuzzed the band. Keep at it.
Similarity. I wondered, who am I really? After a protracted negotiation, my birth mother sold to me the secrets of my conception.
Wait, what? Get that signal back.
It would seem that I am one of the sons of our late, great founder. And, more importantly, his heir. Now I have only to prove it. That is where all of you come in.
The brass on this mucker. I have to protect my people from this trust fund lunatic. Do your thing. I'll check in with my Whisper network. Let you know what they're saying. Talk soon. The Bronx!
got dirt that isn't safe to shovel out in the open. You know where to meet.
Thank you.
got dirt that isn't safe to shovel out in the open. You know where to meet.
Your crime has not been forgotten, adversary. Your crime of existence.
So, Neff's making a succession play. Sumpa thinks he can prove he's a Sprog of noble descent. No idea how. Parvus was assassinated before any of us were an itch. Biz?
Look familiar, Outworlder. Warframe, yes. But one of a kind. Protea. Legend says she was built specifically for and assigned to one Parvus Granum. Part of a deal Granum cut with the Orokin themselves. Granum was no amateur, he had real power. Our ear inside says Neff's techs have found a lead on Protea's whereabouts. Protean Tracers, they're calling them.
He's once told me.
Granum, the original taxman. Killed when someone, a board member most likely, sabotaged the void drive of his personal transport. Neff wants gene proof. But there's nothing left to scan.
And yet, so they believe, they found Granum's Warframe bodyguard, who was with Granum when that void drive went critical. So, who is to say what's true?
Our people are vanishing because of this. That's true, I know it. I don't care if Parvus Granum is dead, alive, or making change tap dancing in a Grineer officer's mess. Sparky, you find what Neff's looking for, you'll find out what happened to our people. Get on it.
Protean detectors should be on board. Not sure what they'll look like. See what you can find.
It's, right. It's a great, big hand.
Granum Tribute. Story is, Parvus was missing his left hand. See if you can...
Another engineering blunder? We need confirmation. Reset and get our next volunteer into position.
What was that?
I think it was a void temporal shift. I'm not entirely sure. I've never seen one before. Small, though. About as big as a person. Patch me into the system. Could do with some noise while I'm eyeballing the bits.
Nathaniel, you are found. Remember the first days of Fortuna. Your failure, our victory. Without the Solaris, your aspirations are nothing. Return our Solaris brothers and sisters. Or to nothing. So I swear, you will return.
You and your bleeding heart, Tenon Thuns. I really don't have time for this. My robotics, on the other hand, do. Kill crews, take care of this. I have history to make.
Gearing up for something. People for some kind of weapons test.
Maybe not. I'm still pulling signal from that jockey's rig.
What kind of signal?
I don't know yet. Outwelder, don't let them cut the signal before I can decode it.
What are we looking at?
The jockey's feed.
Sparky, you better get out of there while we make sense of this.
We'll be waiting for you, Outworlder.
To the Corpus Board and my many...
Me old mate. Between you and me, I...
How many kids are going to grow up in the vents because of this? How many parents lost because I couldn't do my job.
UD. There's a vent kid a very long time ago who would have hero-worshipped the woman she became. You're enough.
If Neff intends to visit that pocket for his proof, he won't risk himself. Not at first. Sparky, you can beat him to it. Biz has figured out how to activate Neff's Granum tributes. You won't believe this.
These tributes are essentially coin-operated. You'll need a Granum crown. You'll have to search the ship.
Neff as the Corpus figurehead, with the United Board behind him, will be hell for us and workers everywhere. See if you can get across first. Tax whatever proof he's hoping to collect, muck up his plan, and find our people.
To cross over, you'll need to find a Granum crown first. Search the area. If you make it across, keep an eye out for our people. They may have survived. I've told more than enough kids their parents aren't coming home.
Truth! The tomb is verified intact. Dispatch the treasurer with my offering. It's time I paid tribute myself.
All right, here's our chance. Time to tax the taxman.
If only Parvos could have lived to see this day. Imagine his face, beaming with pride, as he bestowed upon me his son. That sacred golden hand! My surgeons have assured me the procedure will be quick and painless. A pound of old flesh for a glorious new leg.
I'd pay top credits to crap in Neff's coffin. Double if he was still alive.
One scan of Parvos Granum, and my lineage shall be proven! None shall deny me this. What? Tenno? Again? Not today. As Parvos' heir, it is my offering to make. I am coming, Father. It is I who shall pay tribute. Your Neff is almost home. They must not reach him before we do. Is that understood?
Him? As if the body would still be intact. Something's off. Get to the tribute. Expect some friction.
I
It has been so long since these old eyes beheld another living thing here in the sanctuary. I am Parvos Granum. Thank you for finding me.
I am the Void. You are alive! My faith never wavered.
I live. Treachery seethed within the heart of the faith I had built when the Bard's assassins overloaded my transport's void drive. Protea, my beautiful Protea, and her gift for manipulating time preserved me. But at the cost of all that she was, now she is nothing more than a specter of her former self. My beautiful Protea. That is why you have been invited here.
Father, permit me to show you all I have built in your name. Do Nef'Anyo that honor.
My name. I have watched you. Monuments to narcissism, demanding others sweat in your stead, gorging upon that which you have not earned. Watched as you claimed for yourself my teachings of self-reliance, perverting them into a flaccid philosophy of sloth, of idleness. Is that you, my son?
No, that must be a different son.
You know nothing, falling short as you do of every idea that I value. Your words, your efforts, are the model of inadequacy. I called you Nef'Anyo, but I do not need you. I need them.
Them? Tenno? Father, you're making a mistake. Come now.
Protea has scanned her kin, and with that, she is reinvigorated. Now, my lovely, if you wouldn't mind, show our guests the door.
We've got a lock on you, Outworlder. Good luck. What the hell?
Outworlder, I'm pulling sensory feeds from a trip you haven't taken yet. And hearing myself say things I've never said in a place I've never seen. Parvos? Yudi, you should see this. What if Nef has similar logs?
Biz has a handle on the time jump, but we've got bigger problems than Nef now. Get out of there.
Not good enough, am I? Inadequate, am I? You've been watching me, have you? Well, watch as I show you how we do things these days. Proof? Repel those specters! We have bigger fish to fry. interests have come to align. Now, this situation is no one's fault, and I'm not one to point fingers, but my fleet and your workers are facing the same danger. Convince your Tenno servant to re-enter Granum's domain and disable that Proteus Spectre. I have just the thing they'll need, but there is some assembly required. You want to rescue those comrades trapped in there, and I want to keep the past where it belongs. Dead and buried. Deal?
Neff's a bloviating narcissist with the morals of a haunted chainsaw, but at least that makes him predictable. Parvus, that mucker is something else. I don't trust Neff, but if any of our own are still alive in there, we have to try. Biz will lead the build on this Zoris gizmo.
Neff's given us a cipher for an old Granum file. Phantasmic Scintilla and Motive Forces. We'll need more specifics to build whatever this tool is. See if Anu's cipher works as promised.
Some doors ought to remain closed. That's not in my worldview. Fire, fusion, void. Progress always comes entangled with risk, with violence. With the precious sample obtained, development is accelerating. The Entropy have kept their secrets long enough. the Spectre Particle. As my Archimedeans explain, mimicry is in its nature. An echo exposed to precept circuits, we are able to imprint behaviors, like an infant mirroring her surrogate. Only this infant can set the world on fire. Bird think they control us. They hit our research site with a Warframe assault team. Of course they did. I baited them to do it. The whole site lit up. 80 megatherm bloom. The whole lab vaporized. Those Warframes with it. Fire, fusion, void.
Parvos Granum originated Spectre Particle Theory? Guts. This old coot is a whole other order of intelligence, and that's bad for us. Get back to your ship. I need to figure out this Zorus thing.
Thanks for the fast work, Biz. Sparky, listen up. Biz's findings indicate Parvus might be close to translating himself from that reality into our own. We're not exactly sure how, but we're getting some odd readings. You've got to build the Zorus before Parvus gets free.
Class, but with an energy trap. Spectre particles, maybe. Has a mid-flight detonation trigger. Tricky, but I'm sure you'll get the hang of it. Gear up and let's go.
is not the deal, Anno. We have yet to rescue our people. Disengage the destruct.
I can't do that. But don't worry, I'm already at a very comfortable, safe distance.
Yuji, the fleet's going to blow. And Welder, aboard.
Wait, it's a time prison, right? Sparky, if you can get back inside before the reactor tilts, you'd theoretically have all the time in the world. I don't think they made it.
Outwelder? Yudi, they're alive! Listen, Neff's whole fleet is overloading. Huge energy spike. We need to take out Protea. Ready that Zorus. There, our rig jockeys. They're trapped in some kind of energy enclosure. You'll need to charge the Zorus to break it open.
Risk comes from not knowing what you are doing. There's no stopping this without stopping Protea. A bit like eating your own, no?
Here they come. Take out the errands, then use the Zorus to trap the Spectre particles that escape. You'll have to time it just right. Full charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them. Full charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them. Well done, Outwelder. Now bring the rest home. Charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them.
The best, Anon! The best!
By now, your your friends have noticed that the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captives from closing. Well done, and goodbye. Enjoy your stay.
Outworlder, you've got to get out of there. Reversing the temporal field. Reversing the temporal field. disciples degrading.
jammed open and the old man's errant specters have control of my ship. They're spreading through the fleet. I have no choice. If I can't have my fleet, no one can.
Disengage the destruct.
I can't do that. But don't worry, I'm already at a very comfortable, safe distance.
Yuji, the fleet's going to blow. And Welder, aboard.
Wait, it's a time prison, right? Sparky, if you can get back inside before the reactor tilts, you'd theoretically have all the time in the world. I don't think they made it.
Outwelder? Yuji, they're alive! Listen, Neff's whole fleet is overloading. Huge energy spike. We need to take out Protea. Ready that, Zorus. There, our rig jockeys. They're trapped in some kind of energy enclosure. You'll need to charge the Zorus to break it open.
Risk comes from not knowing what you are doing. There's no stopping this without stopping Protea. A bit like eating your own, no?
Here they come. Take out the errands, then use the Zorus to trap the Spectre particles that escape. You'll have to time it just right. Full charge. Now. Target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them. Well done, Outworlder. Now bring the rest home. Enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zorus to discharge near them. Charge near them.
Wait a minute. By now, your friends have noticed that the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captives from closing. Well done, and goodbye. Enjoy your stay.
Outworlder, you've got to get out of there.
Charged burst from the Zorus might do it.
Too late! The old man's errant specters have... Huh? The protein trace is... Khan? Where is he? Where is my father?
That temporal effect again. And yes, there are your sensory feeds, just like last time. So, the Zorus worked. In a battle that never happened. Or did it? I have a headache.
Our people are cooling in, Sparky. They're coming home. Tonight, all Fortuna will be singing a verse in your honor.
Zalaris, we are reunited. Parents to children, family to family. Take this time to hold one another, for tomorrow our struggle continues. We will persevere. Know that our emancipation is writ in the stars, with Zalaris and Tello united.